here, this is Nitesh Kumar Bhatia in front of you. Students, today we are going to discuss the second part of the unit and measurement chapter. So, students, in the last lecture we have discussed lots of things, that is the what do you mean by the measurement, what is the unit, what are the physical quantities, how much the physical quantities are there, how it is subcategorized, what are the fundamental quantities and what are the derived quantities. Hey students, in each and every day life, what we are measuring? We are measuring the mass, means that is the weight, mass, time and what? That is the length. So, M, L and T, mass, which is denoted by M, length denoted by L and time denoted by T. So, hey students, what is SI system? Okay, so here I have written that SI is standard for system of international. As we know that whenever we are measuring any of the object, something to give its physical quantity, so to represent a set parameter is required. Let us suppose that if I am having a bunch of flowers, so that is given by the, if the number of flowers will be 12, so it is accounted as one dozen of flowers. If I am having we can say that if we are having 1 kg of apple, so 1 kg is what? That is a standard parameter which is set for whole universe. Whether we are calculating 1 kg of apple in India, that is in Gorakhpur, or whenever we are going to calculate that amount of apples in Britain, so each and every where the amount of that, the physical quantity of that, those apples will be remain unchanged. So the system of international sets the standard for the measurement of the quantities. So it is subcategorized into the three parts, that the MPS system, the next one is, first one is MPS system, second one is CGS system, and the third one is FPS system. And students, in MPS system, basically what we are measuring? Length, mass and time. So in MPS system, CGS system and FPS system. Okay. So M stand for here. M stand for meter. So length is measured in here. Length is measured in meter. K for kilogram means here. Mass is measured in kilograms. Length is measured in meter. Mass is measured in kilograms. And time is measured in seconds. Okay. In MPS system, if you are measuring something, so the length will be measured in meter, mass will be measured in kg, and time will be measured in second. In CGS system, length will be measured in centimeter, mass will be measured in gram, and time will be measured in second. Okay, and in the third one, FPS system, length will be measured in foot. If it is singular, that is foot, and if it is plural, that is will be feet. Okay, pound, that is in what? Mass, and time will be measured in second. So students, a basic question I am going to ask with you. You have to answer that one pound is equals to how much kg? Because in each and every month there is the birthday of your near and dear one. So if whenever you are going to purchase one pound of cake, so what is that? How much kg is that? Are you getting my point? I'm asking that if you are going to purchase 1 pound of cake, how much weight is there? So the answer is that, sir, 454 means that is in grams. Okay, 454 grams are in 1 pound. It means that 1 pound of cake is less than half kg. Okay, yes, students. So these are the three basic categories in which we are measuring any physical quantities: an MKS system, CGS system, and FPS system. Now I am going to take an example to show you what are the relationship between the two physical quantities while going for the conversion. Okay, students. So students, let us suppose that for the measurement in the two different quantities, whenever a question is given in your question paper that convert, the first question is, I am taking here, convert, this topic consists the conversion of the two different type of the parameters. So convert what? 1 joule worth in erg. Okay, so before going to give you the conversion, first I will say that the joule is the SI unit, or yes, joule is the MKS system unit of the work done by a body, and erg is the CGS system unit of the work done. So student, what is the formula for the work done? How we can going for the conversion? So if N1U1 is equals to N2U2, here N1 is the magnitude, and U1 is the first system, N2 is the magnitude, and U2 is the another system. We are going to convert from one system to the another system. Means here what we are going to do, from conversion from the MKS system to the CGS system. So here N1 is 1 joule. So unit is joule, MKS system. And what we have to convert? Erg. That unit will be erg, and N2 we are not knowing. So first convert into the dimensional formula. Okay students, so these all factors we will discuss later. So here I have given you the idea about the MKS system, CGS system, and FPS system. Whenever you are going to calculate the conversion, so right here N1 U1 is equals to N2 U2. So the word formula for the burden will be what? Burden is equals to that what? Force into displacement, and force is equals to mass into acceleration, and displacement is in also length. So mass is given by force is equals to mass into acceleration, and displacement, okay, means that is a length. So as I have told you that mass is represented by m, acceleration is meter per, unit of acceleration is meter per second square, means meter is given by length l, per second square means t to the power minus 2, and length is also given in l. Okay students, and when the bases are same, parts becomes added, m l to the power 2 and t to the power minus 2. Okay students, so what we are going to do, convert this system to the another system. Let's see by very concentration. This I am going to give you the idea how it is going to be converted. Okay students, so what the question is that convert 1 joule work in earth. means seizure system. Okay, so the first system is MPS system and the another system is seizure system. So writing in the first system, N1 is here, N1 is 1 joule. And we are not knowing N2. Means here we are not knowing the magnitude. The first system is MPS, the second system is seizure. Here, now the formula for the burden, N1, already I have given you, N1 U1 is equals to N2 U2. Okay, N1 is 1, U1 is the formula of the burden. Earlier we have calculated that in the first system, M1, L1 to the power 2 and T1 to the power minus 2. As the formula is M L to the power 2 to the power minus 2. In the first system, here I have quoted the M1, L1 and T1 power 2 to the power minus 2. Now the next one is N2. We are not knowing the magnitude in the other system. And similarly, in the second, the burden have the formula is M2, L2 to the power 2 and T to the power minus 2. Now students, what we have to calculate? N2. So N2 will be, what we may write, M1 upon M2, both are having the power 1, so it will be 1. L1 upon L2, both are having the power 2, so 2. And T1 upon T2 to the power minus 2. Now we are going to calculate, and here M1 is 1. Okay, so M1, the first system is the MPS system, the second system is seizure system. And what we are going to do, we are going to convert into the seizure system. So M2 will be 1 gram, so M2 will be 1 gram. Here I am erasing these topics and I am solving here, because if I will erase there, then it might be some problem for you all. So, M1 is in MPS system and M2 is in seizure system. In seizure system it will be 1 gram and MPS system it will be 1000 gram. So, for M1 it will be 1000 gram upon 1 gram to the power 1. L2 for MPS system, here 1 centimeter and here it will be equals to 100 centimeter to the power 2, and in time both are in second, so second and second to the power minus 2. Okay, so here what, gram will be cancelled with gram, centimeter with centimeter, and this will be cancelled. So 1000 multiplied by 10 to the power 4, okay, so it will be 10 to the power 7. So what comes out? 1 joule of burden will be equals to 10 to the power 7 earth. It means that whenever we are converting from MPS to seizure system, 1 joule of burden will be equals to 10 to the power 7 earth. Students, hopefully you have understood the conversion of the two different system. Okay, if still you are having any doubt, you may ask via your comments. Thank you very much.